Janet, a Miami transplant who misses her big Cuban family, especially her abuela's amazing cooking. She loves her new job in Austin, Texas, but it just doesn't feel like home yet. This is Keith, a busy, single Austin native. On weekends, he enjoys hiking, hockey, and hanging out with friends. I'm Melissa Gridley, media designer and creator of the Yuji brand. I'd like to tell you a story of how two tiny gardens grew into a harvest of health, happiness, and a hometown connection. Millennials like Keith and Janet grew up already grounded in sustainable thinking and social activity, but think of gardening as something their parents do, if they think about it at all. Which isn't surprising, as none of the competition markets to urban millennials. This put Urban Gardens To Go in a unique position to offer urban gardening as a physically, spiritually, intellectually, and socially enriching lifestyle choice. The loyalty Keith and Janet's peers demonstrate for brands like Nike, Apple, and Sony suggested a need for a shorter, more distinctive name. Urban Gardens To Go is long, generic, and says, "Hello, buy a garden." Yuji, the phonetic spelling of the acronym, is also the root of friend in Japanese. It says, "Hi, let's grow together." Janet first discovered Yuji while searching for a compact, convenient alternative to traditional gardening. She instantly connected Yuji's distinctive green leaf-shaped speech bubble to gardening and social interaction. The brand's quirky mix of geometric and organic shapes, candid imagery, and warm colors appealed to her cheerful personality. Once Keith discovered Yuji during a guerrilla campaign, he started seeing the familiar speech leaf everywhere. A juice infuser at a barbecue, social media feeds, and the brand's distinctive seedling cups. Yuji's authentic, optimistic voice and tone convinced market-savvy Keith the brand shares his desire to make the world a happier, healthier place, one tiny garden at a time. Now, when Janet's salsa recipe called for 3 more tomatoes than her Yuji garden had, she tapped into the app's community co-op and found a fellow Yujin with some extra aromas. 2 texts and a quick trip later, she met Keith, who not only loved salsa, but had an extra bag of chips and no plans for dinner. It wasn't long before 2 gardens became one in a match only nature, and Yuji could have made. Maybe not everyone finds their happy ever after in a basket of tomatoes, but in our thriving Yujiverse, all urban gardeners get to grow together. Want to hear more about Yuji? Visit yujigarden.com to explore the brand's complete story.
Yuji.
Grow together.